be the first female staffer, or one of the first female lumberjills of Pueblano. That's exactly why I came back. I wanted to help make that legacy. Like, my favorite part so far has just been the opportunity to be some of the first women. Honestly, like, that is so cool to watch these young girls come into camp, you know, 14-year-old girls, first time on trek, and they come in and they see lumberjills. Something you don't hear ever, because you always hear about the manly, brawny men. But to see these young girls' faces light up as they come into camp, that is so cool, because they realize, like, hey, I could work at Pueblano. This could be me. That could be me in a few years, and that is so cool. Like, we are kind of a role model for them, and that might be my favorite part. So this crew had come in, and they were all women. And absolutely, I am so excited every time. I'm like, yes, more lumberjills! And so they come in, and we perform the show that night. And the next day before they're leaving, this girl comes up, and she thanks me. And she sits me down, and we just have a really personal conversation. And she's like, yeah, I didn't really like Philmont before I came, but like seeing you guys, and seeing how much fun you had at the show, and seeing how you interact, and it makes, like, I want to work here. In 2 years when I turn 18, I want to work here. And I was like, oh, I'm so glad. Like, I'm just so excited we could do that for somebody. Because that was me when I came. Like, that I'm really glad we can have such an impact on somebody like that.
These girls do come through, and we get lots of female participants. And it's really powerful to see other women working here and just having that solidarity of, you know, you can go places in life and you can do literally the same thing that men can do, which is really, really cool and important for them to see. I came to Pueblano on trek in 2015, and like I was aware that it was like only a male staffed camp, but I just kind of figured that was, I don't know, it never really sunk in. I guess I didn't let it affect me truly, and so being offered the position, it more just felt like a, yeah, of course. Like, this is how it should have always been. And so it feels completely natural to work here. It doesn't feel any different. I feel completely at home with it.
I'm glad that we can be some of the first to kind of open this door for all to work here. It's been really cool to see reactions and kind of disbelief sometimes about, like, wow, they really have women here? Because that's cool. And we're just really excited we get to bring that legacy further and open that door to that 16-year-old girl who wants to work here in the future.